All right, I wasn't sure if I was going to do a video on this or not, but I might as well to give people a little heads up. I know it's a day late and a day early, but it should have been 2 days early. But I just want to give people a quick heads up that there are golden battles being held on Sunday, the 17th of January, that is tomorrow, where you can earn up to a whopping 1,000 golden eagles. But that 1,000 is a good chunk of golden eagles. There are simply two tasks. Or not tasks, I'm sorry, two sections of the day, earlier, and then there'll be a gap, and then there'll be another one for a diff for to hold for various time zones, and if you stay up through all of it, you can earn up to 1,000 golden eagles. Very simple. Make sure to use the proper, what's the word? Conversion thing. Convert your balls. Make sure to convert properly from your time into GMT, or the GMT time into your time. I'm not really too good with the whole GMT compared to mine. However, as you can see, all you have to do is get victories. It's on the Sunday, on the 17th of January, Sunday, from 2 to 4 GMT. Right, that's 2 hours, and from 17 to 19 GMT, which is also 2 hours. So it'll be from 2 to 4 GMT, and then it'll stop, and then from 17 to 19 GMT, and then it'll stop. So you've got basically 4 total hours to get 1,000 golden eagles, 2 hours for each one. You've got plenty of sleep time in between there as well. For the second victory, you get 50 golden eagles. For the third victory, you get 100 golden eagles. And for the fifth victory, you get 150 golden eagles. And as an added bonus, if you can manage to achieve 3 victories in a row, you get a bonus 200 golden eagles. And that is equal to 500 golden eagles for one of the 2 hour ones. And then if you do it again for the other one, you can earn up to 1,000 golden eagles. The only, I mean, these, you've only got 2 hours. That is not a lot of time. Okay, this one's probably going to be the hardest one for a lot of people. Getting 3 victories in a row, oh, that one's going to be rough, I'll be honest. And here are the terms. In both time intervals, your progress for the event will be reset, and you will be able to gain a reward for completing the tasks the second time. The total number of victories doesn't require completing one after the other in one session. All victories will be scored, which will be earned at the time of the special. Only battles with a personal activity of 80% or higher will be scored. So not only do you have to get victories, but you have to have 80%, which is a lot. 80% is like you need to be top of your damn team, pretty much. Performing the victories in a row is acceptable only in the same session time period, but not more than one time in that session period. Meaning, make sure you shut your game down before you start up again later to get the other 500 golden eagles. Otherwise, it's not going to count. If you play for, say, 20 hours straight, get one of the 3 victories in a row, get your 200 golden eagles, and then do it again later, it's not going to count. So make sure you shut your game down for a little while and come back for another session later. Take a break, get some sleep, do something. Anyways, guys, good luck to everybody for earning your 1,000 golden eagles. I'll probably try and take part. I mean, the 1,000 golden eagles, if I can get it, that'll the thing that I'd probably get with it is the Japanese Ki-44, the premium one. And that would save me having to, I mean, hey, it's free golden eagles for just getting victories. It's simple enough. And other than that, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next War Thunder video.